2014, and today I'm going to play the theme to the new Scooby-Doo movies.